All right.
You know, we're coming up to 14 here. We're starting to labor.
Yeah.
Thinking of Don. Don Brown, you're the man. We're working hard. I'm trying to work hard for you. I'm trying to do my best, buddy. Right.
We're both working hard, buddy. You keep the faith.
You keep it going. There's 14 right there, buddy.
Banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Herschel.
Don. We're at mile 23, Brookline. My shoulders hurt, my abs hurt, my knee right, my meniscus done. That hurts. But I'm gonna run this next mile. I haven't run a mile in a while. I'll run this one for you. I'm gonna get it done. I swear to God. For you, buddy. Here we go.
People do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try? Do it for your country, do it for your name.
But there's
gonna be a day when you're standing in the
hall. Don, he is hurting. He's not hurting as bad as you're hurting. But he's hurting right now. I'm hard. But him that wants to push for you. Hang in there, get better. We all love you, brother.
Cancer, the hell of you.
Be a champion of the world. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers.
The finish.
Great job, great job.
It's over.
Man.
5:25.
Is that what it was? Huh?
Unofficially.
Woo!
World's gonna know your name. Yeah.
Herschel, talk to me about your top two highlights from today.
Top two. I mean, there were many, many highlights. I mean, I'm gonna add a third at the end, but be ready. So the first one, I've been wanting to do trampolines for a long time. So today, we did the trampolines. That was a lot of fun. And I'm telling you, I was tired at mile 23. I told you, for Don Brown, I am running this damn thing. And I feel good that I did it, because it hurt. I mean, it hurt bad, but I know Don hurt. I just don't really feel good. So, that's me. The last I'm going to give is to Jeff for hanging with me. He could have gone miles ahead of me. Hung with me, I appreciate it, partner. You're a good man. Thank you.